Welcome to Tribhuvan Sunita Names YouTube channel. This is the key of the ICAP mock test. In before 3 days, I releasing the key now. A body has starts from the rest and moves with a velocity 5 meter per second in 10 seconds. The acceleration of the body. We want to find acceleration. We don't know acceleration. Answer is 1/2 meter per second square. How it came means you want to use the equations of the motion. Here body starts from rest means initial velocity is 0 and moves with 5 meter per second. Velocity 5 meter per second means final velocity equals to 5 meter per second. Then time given is 10 seconds and acceleration of the body we don't know. Now we want to find the acceleration of the body. Now here v equals to u plus at. V how much? 5. U how much? 0. Plus time how much? 10. A how much? A only, we don't know. 0 plus 10a how much? 10a. 5 equals to 10a. 5 ones are, 5 twos are. A equals to 1/2. This is the first question answer. And second question answer is, a body starts from the rest and moves with a velocity 50 meters per second with 25 meters displacement. 40 is, what is the acceleration? Here we want to find the acceleration. What is the relation? V square minus u square equals to 2as. You want to use this formula means we get the answer. Now v square how much? 50 square means 2500 minus 0 equals to how much distance given? 25 into a 2as. Yeah, we don't know. Then that equals to 2500 equals to 25 to the 50. A totally we will solve means we will get the answer 50 meter per second. 50 meter per second square. Here space is not there, I erasing here. 50 meter per second square. And the next question, here a body starting from the rest and moving with the acceleration of 5 meter per second square and the distance of the body and in 25 seconds. Here there is no distance, we want to find the distance and acceleration equals to 5 meter per second square and time equals to 25 seconds. We will solve this problem in two ways. First, s equals to u plus half a t square formula. Here u starts from rest means initial velocity is 0. 0 into t, 0 only. Because of that, s equals to half a t square. Half into how much acceleration given? 5. Into 25 square, 625. Totally we get the answer 3125. And another process is, here acceleration dimension formula of what? L by t square means 5 equals to L by L how much we don't know, by t square how much? 625 into 5 how much? Please say 625 into 5 how much? 625 into 5. 5 2 5 2 10 12 and 5 6 30 31 25. Same answer only came. This is shortcut method. Thank you friends.